Okay, so today I'm basically just gonna go to a few shops, look around, and just bring you lot with me. The first shop I'm gonna take a look at is actually the new vape store in London. I don't actually wear vape anymore. I prefer the lifestyle products like the sofas and the home stuff, you know, much more than the clothing. I used to wear the clothing back in like 2015, but it's just very oversaturated and hyped up for me. So you'll never really see me buying vape, but I'll buy like the home stuff and like, you know, just all that silly extra stuff, the lifestyle pieces. But yeah, if you enjoyed this video, give it a like, subscribe to the channel for more men's fashion. Yeah, I don't know how this is gonna go. It's just gonna, I'm just gonna basically just take the camera around. So yeah. So I left vape. I didn't really film in there because they're moving mad about filming and that, because it's a new store and all the policy, same bullshit as like Prada and all them other stores. I'm just going to look around a few stores and yeah, just show you like what I'm looking at. Wow. 80 pounds for this hoodie. That's a big finesse. See, this is women's, but I feel like I could definitely wear these shorts. I think they're definitely unisex, and even the vest as well, I could definitely wear this. So remember, you've got to always look in the women's section as well, because many unisex pieces. So I paid like £200 for my pleated Izzy Miyake ones. These ones are already 27, and also the t-shirt, it feels exactly the same as well. First time that I've actually ate out since lockdown. Sitting outside dining is not the one, but it's better than nothing, I guess. Also, the guy that worked in vape, I was talking to him for a little bit, and he was like, oh, you still post styling videos? And I was like, yeah. He's just, so obviously you've seen my channel on that before, but he said they're turning the first floor in the vape store into like a coffee shop. So yeah, that should be mad. I guess they're trying to really like make it like the flagship store of London, UK, you know. They're trying to make it as big as it is in Japan, but yeah. Just something light real quick. So you lot are gonna call me a big kid, but I come all the way to Smith's just to get this. I know what you're thinking, but yeah. Has to be done. This is my childhood, man. Pokemon is my childhood. If you know, you know, innit? But yeah, this is needed. So we've got Pikachu, Bulbasaur. Just need to get Charmander and Squirtle, and then that's the free first generation. So someone decided to start before I started recording, but this is the Frankenstein green that's been mixed up, and as you can see, yeah, not looking great at the moment, but
I trust the brand. process.
Trust the process. Let's see if Pikachu will turn into a successful Frankenstein or a successful failure.
Look how good this actually looks. Look at the little teeth as well. This is too funny. I don't know why this is making me laugh so much. Frankenstein Pikachu. I knew it was a good idea, but it's still not finished. So watch when it's finished. Look at this. This is actually mad. See, I knew it. I knew it would be a good idea. The artist, Dennis. Okay, I'm at home now. I want to compare the Issey Miyake trousers to the shorts because this shit blew my mind. Like, a lot of brands have tried to drop, like, identical pleated stuff to the Issey Miyake trousers, but none of them quite get it. They're always like a bit too small or a bit too mad, but these Zara ones, as you can see, they're literally like, they feel the same, they look the same, they're made from the same material. I just don't know if these are heat pleated like these are, but the thing is, £240 for the Issey Miyake pleated trousers and then £27 for the shorts. And the thing is, they do sell, Zara do have these pleated shorts, but like the trouser versions in black and in blue. So £27 compared to £240, that's just mad. You know what I mean? Now you look and see for yourself. Like, you would not be able to tell. But yeah, I've got a bag today also. I picked up this tote bag from, where did I grab this? From Zara. It was only £30. I'm not too fond on the writing here, though. I'll prefer if it was plain, but just a clean, nice, like, gym bag. Do you get what I mean? And I can also put this on my shoulder. But, yeah, that's about it. This vlog's just a quick thing, do you get what I mean? But if you are actually really feeling this vlog type of vibe in videos and stuff, then I'll actually put together some proper vlogs and, like, make them much longer and that. So, yeah, let me know. Take care of yourself, and yeah, watch until the end if you want to see my outfit, what I was wearing, the breakthrough of all the pieces I was wearing today, because I know in my last vlog, some of you were asking what I was wearing. So yeah, till next time, take care, stay productive. Okay, my jacket is from Zara. This grey sweater from Summit. My trousers are from Weekday. And Jordan ones to Paris or something like that, they're called. Yeah, for those of you asking. Get that rat out of there. Ratty.